benign tumor-like condition. A polyp consists from peduncle and peduncle in the center, sorry, and cap in periphery. Peduncle usually contains blood vessels and it usually consists from connective tissue. So centrally located peduncle, we can see connective tissue, we can see dilated blood vessels with moderate hyperemia. Cap consists from the glands, it's glandular variant of polyp. Glands are elongated, oval, round, but they have no signs of atypia, they are normal. The region of polyp between glands, we can see stroma. The reason, most often reason for single polyp, this is chronic inflammation. So as I told before, lymphohistiocytic infiltration can be found. Where is it? Here, one cluster, and here another one, and also there, and also here. So darker areas, these are clusters of lymphohistiocytic cells, lymphocytes and macrophages. It's the main reason for chronic inflammation, for polyp formation.
What is the blackish?
Artifacts. Dust particles, artifacts, don't pay attention. It's defects in preparation.